We really love helping our customers win, whether that's helping with upfront strategy or seeing that all the way through to building their next generation business model that's going to drive revenue. Our customers are reacting to Gen AI and the opportunity with a great sense of urgency, but also uncertainty. And so it's been all the talk for over the last year. And I think they're honestly overwhelmed. AWS is well positioned, first and foremost, because so much of that data sits within those AWS environments, right? You need that secure environment, that modernized environment to actually create and unlock the potential that Gen AI can produce. We're also seeing solutions leveraging Bedrock and Titan in helping to drive a better kind of consumer transaction. And so as you think about the travel and hospitality space, you know, sometimes it can be real complex, for example, to book a trip or book a cruise. And how do you shorten the number of clicks so that you're serving up what that person wants, what they're looking for, to get them to a higher propensity to transact and ultimately book the trip. AWS and the partnership has been critical to really enabling Slalom's go-to-market approach for Gen AI. We were extremely excited and proud to be in the first class receiving the AWS Gen AI competency. That was a direct result of the partnership we have. AWS has really been critical in helping our own Gen AI journey and how do we go drive value across our customers.